All right. Actually, remind me of the model number. This is the Jupiter C500 series, 5-alver.
584.
584.
584S.
I would have no problem recommending that somebody who's going to college or needs one horn playing this. This is really, really nice. It's got some huevos, but. It's got plenty of quintetness, but. It's a really good range, it's got really good scale. Loads of power for its size. It's almost on the 5/4 realm. Really easy to play, and the D flat with 2-3-5 is just right on the money. Me like you.